Karam Karam is the manager of his family's Lebanese-American restaurant in Portland that opened just last year. He's also thankful for a way to serve alcohol, especially on New Year's Eve.
Everyone's cooped up in their homes. There aren't that many places to go. And so we want to make their life one step easier to celebrating this countdown.
According to the new law, customers must order food in order to get a to-go cocktail. It's a complex subject. Karam and John each say they're committed to doing it the right way.